Hello! In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a surface, alignment, and profile in AutoCAD Civil 3D. Let's get started. First, you need to source your contour data as a DWG or drawing file. And you have to make sure that your contour lines within this file have X, Y, and Z coordinates. If you need to do this, if you don't have contour data, I will put a link below on how you can do this in Equator. Now, go ahead and open your contour drawing file in Civil 3D. So the first step is to create your surface in Civil 3D from contour lines. Once you have your contour drawing open, you can zoom extents by typing Z enter, E enter. Then we want to create a copy of this drawing. So you can do that either by copying and pasting the contours into a new drawing or going File, Save As. Then, in the newly created drawing, go to the Prospector tab, select Surfaces, create a surface. The surface dialog box will appear. Give the surface a name and click OK. In the Prospector tab, click on the surfaces. Then select the surface you've just created. Select Definitions, Contours, Add. The Add Contour Data dialog box will appear. Add a description, then select OK. Now select all of your contours, click Enter, and your newly created surface will appear. To update your surface style, turn off the layer that contains the original contour data, select the surface, go to the Tin Surface ribbon, select Surface Properties, and then Surface Properties. The Surface Properties dialog box will appear. Change the style of your surface to your preferred surface type, click Apply, and then OK. Next, we're going to create a polyline and alignment. So go back to the original contour drawing file. Under the geolocation ribbon, turn on the aerial base map by changing map off to map aerial. This will help you identify the correct alignment of the profile and will also help you make sure your contour drawing file opened in the correct location. So go to the home ribbon, select polyline, or type the command P-line. Draw the polyline along the alignment. Turn off the aerial image by going to geolocation ribbon and then changing map aerial to map off. Select that polyline, right click and select copy. Switch over to your newly created drawing file with the surface and then paste your polyline by going to the home ribbon, paste and paste to original coordinates. In the home ribbon, go to alignment, create alignment from objects. Select the polyline that you just pasted in, the Create Alignment from Objects dialog box will appear. Give your alignment a name, define the radius, and click OK. The last step is to create profiles and section views. So in the Home ribbon, click on Sample Lines. Select the alignment that you just created. The Create Sample Line Group dialog box will appear. Click OK. In the Sample Lines tool menu, select by range of sections. This Create Sample Lines by Station Range dialog box will appear. Under Station Range, define the start and the end. Under Sampling Increments, define your increment. Then click OK. Define your sections along the alignment by clicking on the start and stop points. Under the Home ribbon, select Section Views, create multiple section views. Identify the section view origin, click somewhere outside of the tin surface in the model space, and your profiles will appear. And that's how you create a surface, alignment, and profile or section views in AutoCAD Civil 3D. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. Thanks for watching.